Large brush fire almost fully contained in Martin County tonight. Officials say this fire started from a controlled burn that was lit just before 5 p.m. But Martin County Fire Rescue says State Forestry crews requested their assistance after the flames jumped a canal near Bridge Road and U.S. 1 close to John Dickinson State Park. Officials say the fire is now roughly 80% contained. No homes were ever in any danger.